Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Anthony Vijay. Today we are going to see about operators in C programming. So let me see the concept of C operators. So when I talk about operators, there are various types. So today we are going to see about arithmetic operator first. Okay. So when I talk about arithmetic operators, there are various basic operators like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and modulo operators are there. So we are going to see this explanation through code blocks IDE. So first of all, I start with the basic program hash include stdio.h. Then I mention main function and opening the curly braces and closing the curly braces. Here I am going to declare the three variables a comma b comma c. So now I am going to do addition of two numbers. So for that I am using printf statement here. Enter the value for a and b. Okay, it will be shown in the screen. After that I am using runtime input for giving value for a and b. So for that purpose I am using 2 times percentage d. It means I am giving value for a and b. So ampersand a comma ampersand b. So two values. So I am end with the semicolon. After that I am using c equal to a plus b. Addition operation. Now I am going to print the result using printf statement. The result of c is equal to, we have to mention percentage d again because this is integer. So after the double quotes we have to mention c because the result is stored in c and end with the semicolon like this. Okay, now I build the program. So no warnings and no errors. Now I run the code. See, we are getting enter the value for a and b like this. Okay, we are going to give value for a and b. So I am giving for a is 12 and for b is 23. So addition of 12 and 23 is 35. So this is the result of addition operator. When you talk about subtraction, so we have to replace the plus symbol with the minus symbol. That's all. Okay, no other go, simply small change like this. Once again I build it and run the code. Now I give the value for a and b. Now I am giving 34 for a and for b it is 56, so it will give you minus 22 because 34 minus 56 is minus 22. So this is the result for subtraction of two numbers. When I go for multiplication, the same. So instead of minus we have to replace with the multiplication symbol. That's all. Now once again build and run. Now I give the value for a is 5 and for b is 7. So it's supposed to be 5 into 7, it is 35. So this is the result of multiplication of two numbers. And when I talk about division, okay, when I talk about division, so this is integer, so it will only give whole numbers. Okay, it will not print the decimal values. So let me see that. So I'll build and run the program. Okay, if I give 32 for a and 6 for b, it will give you 5. It means the decimal part will be truncated. Truncated means removed. Okay, because so in this area we are only taking care of integer. If you want the decimal value also, now we have to change, we have to change this integer as a float. Okay, so keep in mind. When I talk about modulo operator, we have to replace with the modulo symbol. This is a percentage symbol, we usually say like this. So once again build and run the program. So actually this modulo operator will give you the remainder. Okay, see, if I am giving 15 for a and 4 for b, so 15 divided by 4, the remainder value is what? 3. So 3 is the result. So usually the modulo symbol will give you the remainder of the result. Okay, So this is what arithmetic operator. So arithmetic operator usually contains addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and finally modulo operator. So these five operators are comes under the category of arithmetic operator. Okay, guys, if you are having any queries, just mention in the comment box. I will clarify your doubts, and if you want to take any topics, just mention in the comment box. I will clear your doubts in upcoming sessions. Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you very much for watching.